Welcome to season 3, which is a piece of cake. Yes. Now we can get on with the season without any interferences and such. No. Frank Fontaine, a gangster, has poisoned you with the diarrhea and spaz virus. Goddammit, son of a bitch, piece of shit, mother fucking asshole, fuck fuck fuck. Windows found a floppy disk that looks like a bologna sandwich. What will you do? Goddammit, I can only insert it in the computer. For your safety, no smorking in the building. What the hell, learn some freaking English for damn sake. And for once, don't be lazy with the choices. 2 is good, but 3 is a crowd. Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver is a big hit in the United States. Only. 1. Thing. 2. Say. Goddammit, son of a bitch, piece of shit, mother fucking asshole, fuck fuck fuck. Will not be error. WTFF. Windows Fortune Cookie would like to give you your fortune for today. Okay, fine, but it better not be a trap. Please insert a floppy disk into drive A. What the fuck, I already have a disk in the drive. Better do this. My WTF train goes WTF WTF chugga chugga WTF WTF chugga chugga WTF WTF chugga chugga WTF WTF chugga chugga WTF WTF chugga chugga. You've been downgraded to Windows 95 for private reasons. Stop complaining, motherfucker. King has given you a Mario virus, so, from now on, you will speak Italian and get cravings for meatballs and spaghetti. What the hell, I don't want meatballs and it's a me, Mario. Ha ha, oh shit, now I got the Mario virus. Next error, before I suffer, a Lucario family is coming to kill you. What will you do? I think I will pass the Mario virus on to them. Besides, the other choices are boring. Let's do this.
Alright, Microsoft Sam. Come out with your goddamn hands up. Don't try any tricks.
Oh, but I will. Time to infect you with the Mario virus. Ha ha.
What the fuck? No. It's me, Mario! Oh no, I have the Mario virus! No. But it's not this good cause we work away on my cat and bad person business and style of his Mario team's car, no kickle sick days and stand his works, best gun safe, yes, must kick him as the arms, he is in style of his six star made donation, the second the arms, the arms, the arms, my arms, no!
Ah, much better. Let's read more errors. Click C to see a random picture from icanhascheeseburger.com. Hey, woot. Finally a picture from Cheeseburger. Click, click, click. Only. 1. Epic. Thing. 2. Say. HTTP 1.1 service unavailable. Goddammit, son of a bitch, and the surf mother fucking asshole of us, and I'm searching for a clone of Microsoft Sam. Finally. Time to take down those stupid clones. A nuke is headed for this house. Goddammit, son of a bitch, piece of shit, mother fucking. Due to unforeseen circumstances, GeoWizard is forced to downgrade to Windows Live Movie Maker. Goddammit, son of a bitch, piece of shit, mother fucking asshole, fuck fuck fuck. Last episode, a nuke destroyed your house. Think I care? And besides, who did it? This error needs more details. The culprit is some guy in a shirt, a pants, a face, a body, a penis, and an ass. That's a person, you fucking moron. Fuck. Shit. Ass. Cunt. Lolbislololol. Swah. Stop it, Sam. You can't live on rafflecopters. Stop saying swah all the time, except in rafflecopter seizures. Stop living on a soy life. What the? Let's try saying that last sentence again. Stop living on a soy life. Oh, my, God. This is just awesome. Hey Mike, come down here. I wanna show you something.
What is it, Sam?
I can say swa correctly. Watch. Stop living on a soy life. Duh. How's that?
WTFF. That is so weird. I thought I heard you say soy correctly. If you did say it, it would format every computer in existence.
Chimps are people too. My WTF train goes WTF WTF chugga chugga 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 WTF WTF chugga chugga. Today's super gross vomit dump inducing unchmexy BR0NZ. Rick Astley and the Linux Tux get it on while they take turns shoving sharp permanent pens up their anuses. Total size, 19 terabytes. What do you want to do?
God damn it, this is fucking getting overrated. Just be one soon,
one, what the hell, all of the choices are more worse than ever before. Superman 64 is a game I never want to play. I refuse to play Mario Party 8 as well, because it killed off the female voice. And, what's this? E.T. for the Atari 2600. Well, okay. I'll try it out. But, if the game gives me a hard time, I will have a massive spaz, just like Witty and Schmexy BR0NC. Okay, let's start it up.
What the hell is up with this extremely shitty game? It takes
Air Loading Explorer 20XE. You must reinstall Windows. Why? At least show me the details. We are sorry to inform you that your iPod crashed. Your music, your videos, and your Schmexy BR0NC have been removed to easily format your iPod. We are formatting your iPod in 5, 4, 3, 2, 65, 243, 588, 9000, 0. Your iPod formatted. Press OK to continue. Only, one, thing, two. Unable to start protected storage service in your computer due to the following error. The operation completed successfully. Standard Windows cryptography will be unavailable. Contact your system administrator. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you my ass, because I am superior and you're not. So, fuck you too. XDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDD You must shit in the urinal. That makes no sense whatsoever, and besides, you're making a reference to Microsoft Sam Reed's stupid and weird signs, which is awesome. XDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDD so that the next person may take a dump on you, while you float in your own shit. That is deadly and just plain sick. 3. Bologna sandwiches are not allowed in this dump center, or else you die a very, very, very horrible death. Scotty is gonna die no matter what, because of this school, as hell rule. XDDDD. 4. You must eat the dump once you're finished. 5. The only people you can see while taking a dump is Philly and the male voice from Mario Party 8. No, those characters suck ass. 6. There is no rule 6. Thanks for using Penguin Toilets Corporation. Linux clone number 153676. I've got only one thing to say, and that is this. Click this link. You know you want to. Okay. Click click click. Warning. G-Wizard is taking a dump on top of your house. His dump is explosive and acts like nukes. The explosion will occur the second you stop reading. You're sorry, But it actually wasn't G-Wizard who took a nuclear dump on top of your house. It was his evil, yet amazingly old, clone, Negative Wizard 666, aka M-Wizard 666. You. Fucking. Bitch. I thought no clones were allowed in this household. Thanks to the error in the last episode, we have a new antagonist to be worried of. GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR
Next error. Printing failed for some reason. Goddamn it, son of a bitch, piece of shit, motherfucking asshole, fuck, fuck, fuck. No comment other than WTFF. It looks like you're installing Windows. Yes, I am, you stupid dumbass paperclip. Write this fact down. I can't say dumbass as one word. XDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDD
NNJRGRU.exe. What do you want to do? Oh my god, I can only execute the virus. Why did I ever buy this piece of shit antivirus program? Damn. Crap. Vagina. Swap-ped. Here goes. Thunderbird 76 has traveled to Russia and destroyed the Highway Cookie Factory, and, in return, he has given you immunity from the N-Major virus until N-Wizard 666 dies. Help. My WTF train goes WTF WTF Jugga Jugga 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 WTF WTF Jugga Jugga. The exception integer division by zero. Stack overflow. Internal stack fall down and go boom.
Not my house of cards. Damn you bastards. Great houses of cards. It's gonna fall on me.
How? Ida-chan has a plan. Why don't you read more errors while she finds out who created N-Wizard 666? Okay, fine. Ida, go on G-Wizard's computer and find out who's created this fucking excuse of a G-Wizard wannabe. Today's Nchmexi BR0NT. Cat Monroe gets it on with Cat Mario while they play Mario Party 8. Size, 1,337 gigabytes. Seen it? Lol, I would love to see Cat Monroe suffer from crappiness and the male voice. This is one BR0 and I can't miss. No comment other than WTFF. I am an error. You must be nice, call. Bish trolling your face. No. I don't wanna die. Please. Next error quick. Ida-chan has found the true guy behind this, but you'll have to wait until next episode for more details. Oh boy, I hope the criminal is the creator of the Nchmexi BR0NT. This video will end for no reason at all. Fine. Breaking news, Ida-chan reveals that the creators of N-Wizard 666 are Stewie G50,000 and Ouijitron 100,000. Look, more Ouija antagonists. Do we need any more? Your internet connection has downgraded to the size of a speck of dust. No, I want my connection back. Recording failure when writing disk 20. Click next to retry. What the fucking fuck goddamn raisins penguins diarrhea damn it. There is no next button, only yes or no. Do I need to send out my WTF train again? Norton Crash Guard 3.0 has crashed. There is a very good chance that Crash Guard can repair the problem. Click fix program with Crash Guard and save your work. Click close program if you don't need to save your, what the hell. That sentence is incomplete, and besides, didn't Crash Guard crash? Seriously, stop confusing me with all this paradox shit. Next error. We have detected that you watch your Schmexi BR0NT to waste your own time watching hot girls. To fix this, Norton Premium Raffle Dump Edition has deleted all of your Schmexy PR0NT and has replaced them with something more interesting. Please go to the next error to continue. Fine. We are sorry for this, but Winbows could not show you the Left 4 Dead 2, the passing DLC's fallen Left 4 Dead survivor. Instead, Winbows will perform the following cleanup operations. Download a hack tool that anyone in the universe, except Microsoft Sam, can use to hack Microsoft Sam. Install Windows Communist Server 666G Major Edition. Spend $10 million from your bank account in peanut bags, then light the bags on fire. Give Microsoft Mike, Mary and Ray and Overseer Alex all your iWay cookies, while having Microsoft Sam's stash of cookies filled with Communismus 9000 Isotope iWay cookies. By the way, your copy of Left 4 Dead 2 has been downgraded to its earliest and best worst ancestor ever, CAT-ET, the Superman Rigs for the Atari 2600. Only. 1. Fucking. Thing. 2. 2. Goddamn it, son of a bitch, piece of shit, mother fucking asshole, fuck fuck fuck. Windows has encountered an unknown error. The error is unknown, because the guy who wrote this part of the code quit a while back and he was like, really really smart and the rest of us are not really sure how this works or what to do. By the way, if you are that guy, please give us a call and let us know what to do. My WTF train goes WTF WTF jugga jugga 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 WTF WTF jugga jugga. Winbows has recovered from an unexpected shutdown. Winbows can check online for a solution to the problem. Thank God for that. I don't know what caused the computer to turn off in its own. Wait. Who's that coming down the steps?
Hello, speak on Josh Sam. I am here for you.
Natural Sam, this isn't a good time for greetings. There is a new antagonist in the loose and I need your help.
Help? That reminds me. Everybody, come out.
What is it, Natural Sam? I need to take a dump.
Hey, what did you call us for?
Yeah, what is it?
Who the fuck are you guys?
It's none of your fucking business, noob. Natural Mike, get the bag.
Alright, Natural Mary, get the bat.
I got it, Natural Mike. Now, speak on ya, Sam. You must be kidnapped.
Shall we kidnap the others?
We must. It is MWizard 666's orders. And besides, we need Mr. G-Wizard for the very important project.
What? Huh? Where the hell am I?
Sam, you are a fool. I have captured you and your comrades for my ultimate plan to conquer the universe. Now, I shall upgrade you to the painful, yet awesome Linux.
Linux is more painful than this, and please spare my life, or I will do anything. I will play Cat Mario, E.T. for the Atari 2600, or even Superman 64. If anything, downgrade me to Windows 95.
Well, okay, I have decided. I am going to spare your life, but I will not make you play the shitty games, but I'll downgrade you to Windows 95. You got lucky this time, Sam.
Now it's time for you to say run run roo. Oh my god, I can't say it correctly. Yay-woot. Take that, Ronald McDonald. Your computer is not air conditioned. It runs on computer errors. Read more of them now. That's what I'm going to do, you fucking obvious error. Oh wait, you are one. So, ha. You fail automatically. Windows will now smash your hammer, your hammer, your hammer, your hand, your video card, and your flash drive with a hammer. Wait, didn't Mike read this before? Yes, he did. Holy shit, G-Wizard is running out of ideas for errors to put up. Next error, please. Ladies and gentlemen, prepare for glitches, witches, 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 witches. Your RAM was infected by the glitches, but you can continue to read more errors. Fine. Windows will now shove a butterfly up your anus.
How?
The Linux Tux is giving you some advice for being a good sport while reading errors.
Move.
A series of floopy desks near and to M Wizard. Didn't touch them. Learn some English, you stupid fucking error. Windows encountered a problem and has replaced all of your help topics with copies of Mario Party 8, copies of English Mario Party 6, and copies of the English Mario Party 7. No female voice for you, asshole. Only one thing to say. Windows cannot find your golden screw. Instead, we found a silver one. The color silver means to get a life. I am dead serious, Sam. Hey. Shut up and stop telling me to get a fucking life, you fucking ass wipes. I can't take any more of this, and wizard. Set me free now. Huh? What? He's gone. Time to make my escape, while I can. Lol. You need keys to free yourself and your friends. Damn. Oh, well. I'll use my rothoscope to search for them, while reading more errors. Would you like to go to sleep with a pig in your hands? Hell fucking no, I am not going to sleep Harvest Moon style. Why is yes the only option available here? I'll pass. Next error, goddammit. Here come three requested errors by OddWorldFreak23. They've also been edited to correct any errors. Yay, I love requested errors. Let's proceed. Mr. Potato Head from Toy Story has stolen your highway cookies and replaced them with clay dough. Shit fuck. What are the choices? I bet they are shitty as always. Eating Mr. Potato Head and take a diarrhea dump in A minor. Man. I'm not free to take a diarrhea dump just yet. Do a volcano vomit in Mount Everest? That would possibly end the world. Calling Buzz Lightyear to beat Mr. Potato Head up? Yes. I'm calling him right now.
Hello? Who is this calling?
This is Microsoft Sam. I'm calling you to beat the fuck out of Mr. Potato Head for turning my highway cookies into clay dough. Will you do it?
Heck no. I don't do tasks for people who curse, even you text-to-speech voices. Goodbye.
Today's Super Inch Maxi Proms, Microsoft Mike has a massive sex orgy with Mary, while Scotty showers them with bits of bologna sandwiches. Total size, -666 terabytes. Watch the gut-wrenching action. Why the fuck doesn't this get tiring? Microsoft Sam has accidentally eaten a communist cookie and has turned into Nazi Soft Sam.
Okay, Sam, I'm back. Wait, what's this on the computer? Microsoft Sam has accidentally been a communist cookie and has turned into Nazi Soft Sam. Can I don't imagine I'm starting not to point at those cookies unless under my command. Program, I don't handle this shit. As it is, this video must end quickly to avoid any casual deeds.
When you turn into Nazi Soft Sam, Natural Mike, Natural Mary, Natural Scotty, and N-Wizard 666 crashed due to the really sucky Jawmaniac virus because of Raid Overseer Scotty dropping a bologna sandwich in the Switch. The creators, StellaG50,000 and WeegeeTron 100,000, are now out to get you. If you encounter them, you must defeat them in a game of Puyo. Also, someone called Emergency Ranger 88 freed you and your friends and took everyone to the Emergency Ranger 88 broadcasting area. Oh, and a bit of warning, the room you are in right now contains copies of English Mario Party 7. So, yeah, that's it. Only one thing to. Rats have come to eat your highway cookie crumbs. What do you want to do? God damn it, the choices are again bad. Downloading Internet Explorer 8 is very painful. Eating 70 trillion year old muffins is vile and disgusting, and I can't kill rats. Yawrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
nom 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 nom. Tomato. My WTF train goes WTF WTF jugga jugga 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 WTF WTF jugga jugga.
Linux Emily still has a crush on you, and she will not stop until you make out with her.
make out, or we will infect your Smexy BR0NT with the really sucky virus Mark II. I don't want to make out with Linux Emily. That fucking bitch is so annoying I want to kill myself. And, I can't grab my BR0NT and leave. It makes me go wa. Next error, before Linux Emily comes. Taking one step in your diarrhea-infested bathroom results in a bomb being blown up and you will have a massive seizure that lasts for centuries. So, if you have to take a dump, do it in your trash can. I can't stink out the entire house, because G-Wizard will motherfucking kill me. I'll take a dump outside. Grrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr and thumb back up your anus to continue. Damn it, this is really getting old.
How?
Look at this blue gay. Learn some motherfucking English, goddammit. This aurora was divided into an ord, a casa, a jacket, a king, class, a police, pain, a quadrilly, and a the main antagonist, a continue. This is tedious. I shall translate it using my ultimate swab decoder. Now, let's see. This error was divided into one word, because budget cuts are taking place. Please pay $1 quadrillion to the main antagonist to continue. No. I'm not paying 1 cent to those clones. They are motherfuckers who should go to shit, gay, homosexual, dumbass, cunt, motherfucking bitch, piece of crap, hell. XDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDD
tired of the fascist cookies ever. Now, I'm off to read more errors.
Catastrophic failure.
Your copy of Windows 2008 has expired. Use this friendly payment wizard to quickly send more money to Bill Gates. Once finished, you may continue to use your computer normally, at least until the next crash. If you do not pay your Windows tax, your hard drive will be erased and all of your data will be destroyed. Any attempt to circumvent this will be considered an act of piracy. Thank you for choosing Microsoft products. An error occurred while trying to launch the program. Pokemon Black and White are coming out. Holy goddamn it, son of an effing bitch, shit piece of shit, squared motherfucking bitch asshole, fuck crap ass fuck fuck. Your delivery is more requested errors. Yay, let's read them right now. The almighty Jim Kazuma has raided Raffle City, which has Tekken Force looking for some Iway cookies or some Raffle cakes. What would you like to do? What are the choices? Let me guess, fucked up. I wish I could fight Jim Kazuma, but G-Wizard does not have any Tekken games. Grrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
down Carney's butts. Man, give me the next heir, goddammit. The king has said my boy too many times and has now turned into Ganon, who's coming to make your face die. What would you like to do? Trap Ganon in the diarrhea-infested toilet? Trap him in a cookbook for fat women? Get Mike to face Ganon with a banana peel? These choices, for once, are actually worth choosing. I think I'll get Mike to face him with a banana peel. Hey Mike, come over here.
What, Sam?
Take this banana peel and go into this cave. There is a surprise waiting for you.
Really? Yay, Woot. I hope it's Highway Cookies.
Oh, Sam, that wasn't funny. Now you owe me for my health.
Microsoft Mike has borrowed $300 from your wallet to spend in a strip club and punch Mexi proms. What would you like to do?
Thank you, brainless son of a bitch ass cunt, the third asshole hell. Fuck you, Mike. Or I will kill you, goddammit, son of a bitch, piece of shit, motherfucking asshole. Fuck you all to hell. Or goddammit, son of a bitch, piece of shit, motherfucking asshole. Fuck, ape shit, boom.
Stelly G50,000 destroyed the following. Here are Highway Cookies. Here are Schmexy BR0 and C Domingo's 0022's Cruiser. Interview with a YouTuber 3rd. Here are Raffle 12 Shotgun. Here are Diarrhea Infested Toilet. Modern Warfare 2 and Left 4 Dead 2. Everything you like. Please go H shit to continue. Goddamn, it's Telly G50,000, you brainless son of a bitch. I am going to shove fuckity fuck fucking raffle C4 up into your tiny fuckity fuck fucking anus, then throw you off the top of the Sears Tower, because you took away everything that I loved for centuries to come, you fuckity fuck fucking cunt face, y'all.
This episode could not be completed earlier for the following reason. G-Wizard reformatted his computer, again. Reason, move era. What the fucking fuck, goddammit. I'm tired of viruses infecting G-Wizard's computer so much that the computer has to be formatted. This sucks. GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR
I remember this when G-Wizard and his friend Master Link Extreme made this, when they were like, 12. Good times, good times. Do you need help on how to play the Japanese Mario Party 6? Of course I do. I barely know any Japanese, so gimme that book now moo. Aha. We have tricked you. Now we will make all of your errors Japanese. Evil face. Only, one, way, to, respond. Goddammit son of a bitch piece of shit motherfucking asshole fuck. Great. I can't read this. Next error goddammit. Okay, I shall use my Japanese decoder for this one. Now, let's see. We have removed your highway cookies and sexy porn. Have a nice day. The errors are now back in English, because the requested errors are coming. Who requested them? You know, that guy named Todd World Freak 23. Yahoo, requested errors once again. Let's read them now. PSI Ball of 4 has returned, as PSI Candy Floss Maniac 369 and is coming, for you with her armies of roller coaster soldiers with candy floss machines with crack. What would you like to do? You seriously think that PSI Ball of 4, whoops, I meant PSI Candy Floss Maniac 369, has returned with a series of fucking useless soldiers? Well, let me tell you this, there is no way in hell that PSI Candy Floss Maniac 369 and her gummies will defeat me. Come on, Mike, Scotty, Ouija, let's kill that bitch, after I read more errors. Scotty has finally gone into baloney rehab and has got a new obsession with sausage rolls and chicken wings. What would you like to do? You know what, I only got one thing to say, and that is this. Pokemon Black and White have been released in Japan. What would you like to do? You know what's coming.
God damn it, Nintendo, go to shit, a homosexual dumbass cunt motherfucking bitch piece of crap son of a bitch piece of shit motherfucking asshole cocksucking cunt fucking shit cocksucking mother of god damn fucking gay motherfucking bitch son of a fucking bitch piece of fucking shit motherfucking asshole cocksucking cunt fucking shit cocksucking mother of god damn fucking hell.
Maynard says, chew the wine gums. My WTF train goes WTF 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 chugga chugga 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 WTF 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 chugga chugga. Nintendo Watch, Report 1 by G-Wizard. Pokemon Black and White came out in Japan. When they come out in the US, let's hope for no racist changes to the names. Okay, thanks. Yeah, I'm with this report. Can't wait for the next. I hope the $99.99 subscription was worth it. Next. G-Wizard Labs have discovered a new creature in the yard. It is named Fred the Hedgehog. Species, LOL cow. Oh yeah, I've heard of that kid. I've never seen him in quite a while now. If I ever see him again, I will fuck him up with my Rafflecopter and my Raffle 47 machine gun. I am such an evil hero. A poisonous floppy disk has been inserted in the camera, cutting off the signal. Come well. What the hell? Don't you mean welcome? Learn some English. This is not Microsoft Sam Reed supersized English, goddammit. Select a game to play. Okay, the choices are horrible. We all know what happens if I play English Mario Party 7, and Boom Blocks just sucks ass on a bologna sandwich, and what's this? Dragon Ball Z Super Butoutin 2. Wow, finally, a Dragon Ball Z game. Maybe I'll check it out when I get the chance. Breaking news, EA is making more games with Miis after they ended their way of anti-Mii behavior. Games include Hasbro Family Game Night 2 and 3, and Monopoly Streets. There is only one way to react to this. Your favorite TV show, Raffle Times, has been cancelled because of budget cuts.
No!
Your 10 quadrillion page essay in your penis is due tomorrow, you must do it, or else. Or else what?
You'll give me Boom Blocks and its sequel? Nice try, but I fell for that once. You can't stop me. Wait, I can't watch my Schmexy proms? Yoshi gets the star hype and gets the last star, ending the game with you losing. To speak English. B-O-Z, go fuck yourself. Another Japanese error? Seriously, stop. I can't read Japanese and I can't read this error. Next. Delivery from Tux, 5 requested errors. Oh boy. Let's read them. Go-go-go-now-now-now-moo. Raid Overseer's copy has given you a pack of sausage rolls for some odd reason, and also Mike has got the bologna sandwich virus and has ordered over 9,000 unchmexy bologna sandwich infected BR0NC. What would you like to do? Only one way to... Wait, I can eat tacos? Yes. I shall eat them while reading more errors. Ouijitron 100,000 has got a message for you. Dear Sam, it's me, Ouijitron 100,000. I have captured your Chowing. I am forcing them to build me a Ouija city full of Ouijis that are coming to get you. Mohemaha. Evil face. What would you like to do? You. Mother. Fucker. Only. One. Way. To. Respond. Fully.
A new raid overseer by the name of Dumbass has accidentally given you the new age virus, which turns your operating system into Windows 7 Ultimate and turns all your iWay cookies into Windows 7 cookies. What would you like to do? Am I talking like an old man because of this? Oh well, I'll just switch to XP mode.
Raid overseer Gordon has accidentally installed Windows gibberish in your computer. Windows torture has given you 3 options. Choose below. I'll have raid overseer Dumbass terminated. I am so very evil. Windows baby has been installed. What would you like to do? Next error, I don't have time for this.
Sam, I have been waiting for you. My Ouijitron 100,000 will dispose of you quickly. Time to own you with my partner Stelly G 50,000. Say hello, Stelly G.
I'm home, Sam. Time to kill you with my ultimate Griffin Bean Blaster Box 6000.
Forget it, you stupid fuckers. You ain't killing me, no matter what. Time to own you in a Puyo mat. 404, Puyo Puyo 7 file not found. Damn. Now I can't play the game to defeat these guys.
Stand back, Sam. I'll deal with this. I, Emergency Ranger 88, will shut down these robots because I have their switch. Switching off now.
Today's Unchmexy Prawn Assault Cup gets it on with a Justin Bieber song. Total size, 888,888 gigabytes. See it?